Thanks for watching our AG Zero Weight Quick Setup Series. We covered the general features of channels 3 through 8 in a previous video, but in this video, we'll look at the features and setup unique to Windows and the AG Zero Weight. The installation of the AG Zero Weight controller and Yamaha Steinberg USB drivers creates multiple audio drivers that allow you to assign your PC audio to the AG Zero Weight faders. Windows Sound Settings offers a lot of configuration options depending on your Windows version. In the Output section, we can assign our PC's overall audio to channel 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7, 8. And instead of using our PC's internal mic, we can provide it with three different stereo audio mixes from the AG Zero Weight, with streaming providing audio from all channels of the AG except for channels with the streaming switch off, voice only sending audio from channel 1 and 2 to avoid audio annoyances from pesky pop-ups or notifications, and aux used to prevent audio loopbacks to smart devices connected to channel 7, 8 when making conference calls or voice chats through your mobile phone. Windows 10 and 11 also include a volume mixer to control individual programs that often can't assign their own audio drivers, like web browsers. While you may not see these programs initially, once you open a program and play audio, the program will now appear in the volume mixer with a drop-down and allow us to assign it to one of our AG Zero Weight channels. And when we open a digital audio workstation like Cubase 12, we can see Windows offers even more driver options. When opening the Audio Connections window and Input tab, we'll see that the device port allows us to assign audio to the DAW from 14 separate inputs, including channels 1 to 8, and the stereo streaming, voice, and aux buses, depending on your use case. Likewise, the Output tab can send audio tracks back to channels 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, so you can use a physical fader to control the volume of your DAW audio going out to your stream, or simply assign the streaming output to your streaming software if you don't want to use up a fader channel. Keep watching this series to learn more about the other great features of the AG Zero Weight.